Okay. Start blowing out the case. Already used some other cleaning. Put it through the ultrasonic bath. Use a little bit of this stuff. Case this movement in a moment. Better put on some finger cots to touch it. Let's see. Need a hand puller. We need a dial protector. Got an extra set of hands. Let's see. We need the movement. I don't know if we're gonna use the old movement ring or use the one that came with it, but I am partial to using the one that I already have since it's a little bit thicker. Let's see. Let's pop this baby out. You're not gonna be able to see. The little tabs are kind of thinner and not as nice on this as well. I might have to use my own tabs. Okay. Finger cut time. The time I hate the most. Some more finger condoms. And pull the hands off, and this is what 12 is set at already. It's not exactly centered from the factory hands at 12, but should be able to pop those babies off and go from there. See. I know we aren't really doing any dial. Use a dial protector to be safe. Always practice safe hand removal. This is supposed 12 o'clock, and so I will put on new hands at 12. You want that little thing to go down, so. There. The little under thing to go down to help us. go. And now, pop this off and get the dial out and put that baby on. Let's see. Take off the back, get the little tag. Pull this baby out. If it'll go. Looks so crazy. Over here, all the way. These are the stuff that it comes with. Now, be careful not to touch balance wheel even if it's not moving. And they are just holes. So let's throw you in the metal there. On the neck, smell. that's what it looks like. And we're going to have to pop the crown and stem out so that we can put this baby in the case. Using this to get access to, but we're going to use a screwdriver that's specifically intended for it, because I do not want to have to reset another keyless works, because that is no fun for anyone. So I'll press the little screwdriver design for it. We keep these on, and then I guess we keep this one on. So, yeah, it goes up on the back. That's more secure. Now, there we go. Yeah, I down the style a little bit. Just moving on from this side. But This is not perfect. Now for the hands. Dun, 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 dun. Oh, that's on right here. Now I correct the hand stack. There we go. Let's see. Put the dial projector back on. I want to be right at 12 o'clock. So. Now, this is the dial press. You're going to have to do this right here. lined up hand. My silk's too dirty. Yeah. Hopefully I have an extra set of hands, so if need be, we can use that. But I won't have to keep the yellow frame. I won't block it. Let's see. Let's see. Let's come out on the side. Please. Okay. Now we're gonna get this. And you're right across the plunger. Okay. Let's see. Okay. Now, let's get the main hand in position. Wonder if I should switch text before. Well, I guess it's just time to see if that worked. And we will put on the second sand, which I know is the hardest. Okay, this is the one that I ain't broken. Did work. Now let's just get this. Now I just need to figure out how to get the second hand on, which right here is hard. Stay. Let us test and see how badly I fucked up or didn't. Holy shit! tracking closer. It does seem like there's still a little bit of specks on the hands. Okay, let's see. Seems like it's doing okay. Okay, Joker. Leg pop out. Now it'll be time to case this baby up. There's a way to clean you up a little bit more. Back off. Let's see. I'll move it off for a second. And yeah. Trying to make a little point. Mm-hmm. Go. There we go. Let's see. I have to get it cased and clipped. Maybe I will just make this video about this since we're already hitting 40 minutes now. Well,